quiet time. For one more here tonight. And it turns out it's about love too. Is that alright with you? So here's how it goes down. I have a dedication of love. And I'm gonna need a little tech, so I'm gonna talk for a moment while my buddy Legs and my buddy TJ do what they do best. They're gonna move some stuff around. I'm gonna stand up while they sort it out. Not gonna lie, we didn't plan it this carefully. But it is love. But know this. Love can be a damn mountain. And love can burn out the sky if you let it. And once the sky's burnt out, guess what? You can relight it again. I've seen it. So there we have it. I guess there's only one detail left. For me to say, ladies and gentlemen, our last performer of the night once again with a dedication of love. Man, he calls himself Faerie Daddy.
Reflecting my
Ladies and gentlemen, around the world, whatever you believe, whatever you like, and hell, whatever you don't like, there is one coping strategy that always works, and that is love. Thank you so much for coming, from all of us at the open stage.